Elijah Cross demonstrates his extreme cowardice once again. When I came home last night, from actually having a life, I found that Elijah had uploaded a video with a message for Lucario talk show. But when I tried to play it, I found it had been deleted. It is hilarious that Elijah would upload a video with a message and then delete it before the message could even be received. This is a new level of cowardice, even for him.